she has. A baseball bat, a metal baseball bat, and a pistol. Heads to the station or I'm sorry. I'm sick. There's a boogie there. Now, Harley Quinn, this character is somebody I haven't died with yet. The other two I did die with, but... Oh shit. There's always a first time for everything. Why are you guys coming in? You've got to help you guys out. But you didn't help me out, did you? Because now she's dead. And now I'm going to be El Diablo. And he throws fire. And what happens is if you die, then you press... You can choose to be another character. Or you will choose another character. And then you go back into the game as them. But the same game. So you don't have to start again. Until you all die. Nineteen kills all together. I'm gonna stay as Diablo. Now Harley's dead. That's another thing that happens if you do die and then choose somebody else and then come back into the game alone. Like that person. Then the person you died as isn't here. You see? For some reason I like to go to corners. Now you're following me. That always happens in games. They follow you. They follow you. So you go from... jobless or studying or just graduated in real life to being in the Suicide Squad leader. Brilliant. But I need some enemies to kill. There's kind of no point playing the game. Oh. Suitcase there. I have to go to it. Select an upgrade. Damage. And now? It's fun. Oh shit, get somewhere safe. Get somewhere. That won't be surrounded by people. And one time. Ooh, you can hear them. so at least my damage is better. It's taking ages though. This is what I didn't like about this flamethrower El Diablo. Because you can't see what's going on all around you as much. And you see this purple face on the right hand side. When that gets full, you can click on it. And I can't remember what happened. Take a while to actually do some damage. Oh, I think it's going down actually. There's something happening when it goes down. Yes, I always hide in corners. It's my thing. But I'm being shot at. Right. And I don't have a gun. I have fire. Last time I helped you out, right? I died. And you didn't help me out. Ooh, what is going on?